The U13 Dubai Intercontinental Football Cup is graced with the presence of footballing juggernauts, and one of them being FC Barcelona. And I'm standing alongside the coach and the assistant coach of their U13 team. Coach, why is it important for Barcelona to be taking part in such a tournament?
It's a great tournament. You can see the level with the teams like Real Madrid, Bayern Munich, Arsenal, Inter, Celta, Porto, and us. And it's a great experience for the boys to come here to a new country that never been here. To learn about another culture, another team to see the football, and it's a great experience to live it.
And kickoff tomorrow, what's the mood in the camp like ahead of kickoff tomorrow?
Well, the important thing is that they enjoy, that they have to be focused in the game, not have nervous and just to play as they make every week and every training session and match there in Barcelona.
And how do the kids feel? Are they excited? Are they nervous? A bit of both, nervousness as well as excitement?
Just a bit of everything. For some of them, it's the second time that travel with a plane, okay? And for one of them, never been out, not from Europe, not from Catalonia. So it's a life experience for them.
And of course, Barcelona is going to be playing against many other big clubs from all over the world. So the experience is going to be great. It's going to be a very diverse setting that you guys will be taking part in. I'm pretty sure the boys are cherishing this experience.
Sure. I think that they have played against some of them before in other tournaments. But go out to the regular competition to compete against these clubs. For them is a new power. To keep improving, and a new challenge that I'm sure that they are ready to do it.